Astros and the Tigers. Miguel Cabrera going deep. The long ball gave the Tigers everything they would need on this night. This one is a two-run shot. Puts Detroit up 2-0 there. Bottom six, Victor Martinez, solo blast of his own. Cabrera, two-run shot, solo shot for Martinez. That's all the Tigers would get on this night, and essentially that's all they needed because Joe Nathan was on the hill and had it working. Matt Dominguez down. Tigers hang on at home for a 3-2 win over the Astros.